Welcome to the DANA Tool and TNMAide video series. This video will give an overview of the DANA Tool and describe how to download and install it. The Database for Air Quality and Noise Analysis Tool, or the DANA Tool, was designed to assist State Department of Transportation and Metropolitan Planning Organization stakeholders in preparing inputs to vehicle emissions and noise models by processing base year traffic data. This saves the analyst time and provides consistency of input data for environmental analyses across the country. The Federal Highway Administration provides the DANA Tool as a resource to stakeholders, and use of the tool is voluntary. However, using it may not satisfy all regulatory requirements. The DANA Tool integrates historical traffic data from three national traffic datasets: the National Performance Management Research Dataset, NPM RDS, the Highway Performance Monitoring System, HPMS, and the Travel Monitoring Analysis System, TMAS, into a single composite dataset. The DANA Tool produces a link-level composite dataset that can be used for emissions analyses, such as geo-referenced visualization of a particular pollutant. This dataset is then further processed within DANA to produce link-level traffic data summaries for input into FHWA's TNMAide and county-level datasets for input into EPA's MOVES model. Some possible uses for these DANA Tool outputs include conducting planning analyses to identify highway projects and mitigation measures, noise analyses for NEPA documents, and MOVES county-level runs for various analyses. To obtain the tool, visit the DANA website and download the two installers. Unpack all TMAS data and set up DANA Tool. When downloaded, double-click on the Unpack All TMAS Data executable and follow the prompts in the wizard to extract the pre-processed TMAS data into the DANA Tool folder structure. Then double-click on the Setup DANA Tool executable and follow the prompts in the wizard to install the DANA Tool program and the remaining input data. The DANA Tool is now ready for use. For more information, visit the DANA website.